Oh my, oh okay. Apparently my heart rate is high, I did not even notice. Okay. That was way easier than cotm. Groups was right. Jesus. The gap between that and cotm is like the gap between Feral and 70, not gonna lie. Fucking massive. Alright, times. 26. I think I also have 8 on this file. Yeah, that's my A sides. Yay! I didn't look at the minute again, let's go. Yay! I did the fucking. I did the map. I did the thing, I got the golden. Like, go into the map and do this once again. The golden was added to Rayhorn because it doesn't actually exist normally. I don't even have any mods enabled. I also didn't die on the final room, surprisingly. Okay, bye. I'm going to add this at the end before I get the thumbnail. This definitely, I can agree that this looks like assist mode. But it is fine, I can die normally. And the reason I'm able to do this is because for some reason, all the horizontal spikes in this room, or tentacles I guess, are just moved over to the right. And you can deadframe the spike and jump off of it. I discovered that by accident when I tried to revive it, and I just like, I did something like this and was very confused because I thought I hit the bottom of that and jumped off of it somehow. Like an entire panic attack about finding a new tech before I realized it was just dead framing. Sounds cool.